Could this be one of the three glyphs?
It's been a long time.
Zeke, I knew you would come without waiting for Superior's order.
You've changed in the last 3 years.
You haven't changed at all? Same as always.
This is for my brother.
Well, a maiden of the silver. I thought it was against your vows to allow your emotions to turn violent.
Quiet!
Useless.
What?
As a knight of the dark glyphs, you should know the three glyphs. You should know my intention. When the time has come, you will be sacrificed for it.
Zeke!
The three sacred glyphs, they are the forbidden ancient symbols which will open the gateway of chaos and lead us to the Red Moon.
When they meet, the three glyphs will release the spirit of purification, allowing the three worlds to reunite once again. I believe it's from a part of the Elder's story, but isn't it just a folklore, a fairy tale for children?
No, it really does exist. The imprisoned spirit does.
Zeke, tell me everything you know. What's he planning to do?
But still, the time has not yet come. Your soul will be sacrificed for Siwa. Until then, you'll serve your penance in the living hell that you've created by your own hand.
Zeke!